dribbles down deep. Controlling here, Slava Kozlov. Kozlov holding onto it. Inside, goal line extended right. What a stop! Cam Ward, a beauty off Ryan Little.
This is a save of all saves right here. Wow, look at this extension. Cam actually went down to protect the short side on White, and then look at this explosion. Look at him go to the post, and that gave him the ability to launch off that post with that explosion with the right pass.
Sutter drops it off on a cycle for Walker out in front, intended for Ryan Beta, turned out by Colby Armstrong. It's a two-on-one with Reisner. Here's Reisner, his shot, scores! Checked by Samsonov around the boards, Havlid this way. Wristed ahead by Slater. Out they come. It's Eric Bolton holding on to it. Quick pass and a goal! Eric Karen, his first goal in 33 games. And a beautiful feed from the tough guy, Eric Bolton. 2-0 Atlanta. Williams gets it back. Kovalchuk now from the wall. All the way across, handcuffing Hainsey. Ron Hainsey. Backhand pass, finding Williams out in front. Cam Ward, a sharp save on Eric Christensen. As the scoring woes continue for Eric Staal and Sergei Samsonov, and maybe on this power play sequence they can break out. Ruutu over the line. Walks in, shoots one, he scores! Tuomo Ruutu with a blistering wrist shot. Carolina has cut the lead in half. Kozlov thinks about it, Gleason takes away the pass. Up top, Hainsey, Kovalchuk, Cam Ward! What a dandy! A laser taken by Ilya Kovalchuk, and Ward had none of that. Passes off for Hainsey. Kovalchuk shot blocked by Seidenberg. Oh, yeoman-like work by Dennis Seidenberg. Little has a lane to pass. They score! Slava Kozlov with a finish. 3 seconds left on the kill. 3-1, Atlanta. Weistrick has it. A long pass on the take of Thorburn. He goes wide in the zone. Wide open. And Cam Ward, what a save on Armstrong.
Well, some of these saves he's made side to side are just phenomenal. Phenomenal.
Sit back, picking it all the way across. Babchuk shooting one, blocked by Perrin. Eric Perrin, a keen block. Now it's Whitney, Brindamore, they score! Beautiful pass by the Wizard, finished off by the captain, and Carolina is within one.
They don't seem to want to do that when they're out there.
Teams are on side as they cross. Samsonov back for Seidenberg. He tees it up, stopped by Hedberg, and cleared out by Jimmy Slater. Brindamore tries to win the important face-off. It kicks out. Havlid is there. 9 seconds left. Corvo inside for Ruutu. Ruutu holding onto it. Chipped in front by Staal. Everybody after it. Here's Corvo's chance. Blocked in front. They fight for it. And the Atlanta Thrashers hang on and defeat the Carolina Hurricanes by a margin of 3-2.